All right, today we're checking out Beastie Boys. We listened to the song Sure Shot. Let's get into it.
Oh, dog.
Could pay attention to rap.
What do you mean?
I'm not capable of it. Like, just when I hear rap, it just sounds a bunch of wah wah wah. Like, I just can't. I can't. Even when I'm looking directly at the words, I get so caught up in the sound that I just can't hear the words.
That's
like,
you with every genre, not
right,
just rap.
Right.
You literally say stuff just sounds like wah wah wah. Like that's what it sounds like to you. You don't pay attention to the lyrics.
Sometimes.
But how is this different? Can you please explain how this is different than how you regularly listen to songs?
Sometimes it's like, okay, first of all, rap is like faster, and they're usually like, there's some kind of like, you know, sort of, I don't know, rhyming and scheming.
Yeah.
Like, there's some kind of, like, stuff. You know what I mean? And, like, other songs, it's like, it'll be like a sort of, you know, this happened. I don't know. It's like a, I don't know. It's easier to follow. But usually, if it's fast, I won't know what they're saying anyway.
I get what you're saying.
But
when
especially with rap.
When they have the story rap songs, you actually do pay attention. Like, when
yeah.
It's a story.
When I can follow it more, like, step by, like, A, B, C, D. You
right.
You know what I mean?
I'm a cheap person.
Oh, yes, indeed, it's fun time, fun time.
Because you can't, you want, and you don't stop. Because you can't, you want, and you don't stop. Oh, when you can't, you want, and you don't stop.
If you ain't coming back, for sure, yeah.
I wanna say a little something that's long overdue. The disrespect of women has got to be due. To all the mothers and the sisters and the wives and friends, I wanna offer my love and respect to the end.
Well, you say I'm 20-something, then I shouldn't be slugging, but I'm working harder than ever. And if you call it back and someone's on the set, I'm on the couch, I'm watching my TV. Wax, I'm not using the CT.
Well, I'm that kid in the corner. I'm home. And I wonder, so I'm gonna take a piece off the pie. Why not? I'm not quitting. Think I'ma change up my style just to fit
in. I keep my underwear on, so I'm plastic. You're plastic, you're plastic. It's not a plastic, I'm done. My mind's out, I'm on top. The nation is, I'm on the bell. I got the old communication.
This part.
That part sounds familiar to me.
You sound the so chorus, like the short
not shot. The short shot part, just the can't you won't you don't stop. Maybe there's another song that has a similar line or something.
Oh.
It didn't sound too familiar, but the whole can't won't don't stop, that whole scheme did sound familiar.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So were you able to pay closer attention to the lyrics?
Nope. Nope. But I feel like
Do you even try with a rap song?
But the thing is, it's not like a I can't like follow it. Like each person.
It didn't come off like a story to me. I think it was just like bars.
Yeah, it's just like bars. But you know, I feel like also there's a certain like mindset. Like a hip hop, like it's just like you have to just be kind of like cool, and I'm kind of like weird, you know what I mean? I'm kind of like quirky and like strange, and like I feel like you kind of have to like think hip hop-ish, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you didn't listen to hip hop growing up. Like I pretty much introduced you.
Yeah,
to
you did.
You probably heard some things at dances and you know stuff like that. But you literally you didn't listen to it.
You introduced like, me outside like, of a Lil dance. Wayne. That was like the first hip hop I got into through you. My mom was not happy about that. She was like, "What is this?" But yeah, but I feel like it's like a you have to be cool. You have to be in the, like you have to think in bars. You know what I'm saying? You have to, and like I'm just I like it though. I like the how it's like boop 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 boop.
You know when I hear that sound, like 90s hip hop sound, it makes me think like break dancing and like jogging suits very or whatever you call clothes. Them. You know the little suits that you rub together like shh. Those jogging suits, track suits? Yeah. What do you call them? But like the shiny ones in the 90s and stuff?
And like one left earring.
Yeah.
And like a low cut bleached hair. Something like that.
Okay, I don't know about all that. I think that's optional.
Okay.
But the whole like baggy track suit, this matching top
Tim's,
and bottom
Timberlands.
And break dancing, that's not optional in the 90s. That's mandatory.
Okay.
I think so at least.
Definitely baggy clothes. You had a lot of baggy clothes. Yeah. I used to wear them.
I had like hip hop style growing up.
You did. I used to feel so cool when I would take your big 2, 3XL hoodie and I'm like, this itty bitty girl.
Yeah, the tall tees, everything.
Yeah. You had braids. Yeah. You had durags and stuff. Yeah.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.